Hello, children. Welcome to this program, which is produced by Rwanda Education Board in partnership with World Vision Rwanda. I welcome you. Once again, I'm Teacher Jane. I'll be taking you through English, Primary 4. Dear parents, guardians, and all listeners, you are most welcome. Please guide the learners of P4 to get ready for this lesson of today. Dear children, we urge you to follow up lessons on the radio during this period of coronavirus. Are you ready, children? All right. Can we begin now? Please get your notebooks, get your pens, and get closer to your radio and tune in on a higher volume. Thank you so much. Like I said, I'm called Teacher Anna, and I'll be taking you through today's lesson of English. But before we start, I would like you to stand up. Stand up where you are. We are going to do something very interesting, and I'm sure you're going to love it. Are you ready? We are going to sing a song. And I know you love to sing, and I do too. Are you ready? Listen to me once. I'm going to sing once. The second time we shall go together. Okay? It goes. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. Little children want to play. Are you listening, children? Okay. One more time. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. Little children want to play. Good. Now, can you sing it alone? It's very short. Okay. Rain, rain, go away. Come back another day. Little children want to play. Rain, rain, go away. Thank you. Clap for yourselves. That is very nice. Can you now get your notebook? Get a pen? We are starting with dictation. I have two interesting words that I would like us to write down. And the person that will get it first will have a present from Teacher Anna. Are you ready, children? Okay, number one. We are all going to write down the word weather. Again, weather. All right. Finished? Very good. I love smart children. The second word is sunny. The word is sunny. Good. Now, can you give your book to the person next to you? Whether mommy, whether auntie, whether your older sibling, give the book to the person. We are now going to see who has gotten the words correctly. Thank you so much. The word weather, we spell it W-E-A-T-H-E-R, weather. Did you get it correct? Fantastic. Put a tick. Sunny. The word sunny. We spell it as S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. S-U-N-N-Y, sunny. Did you get it? Beautiful. Clap for yourselves. I'm going to give you flowers. Flowers. Okay. Get your notebooks back and have a seat. All right. Dear children, have you got your books back? All right. Today, we have a new topic. We are going to learn about weather. We are going to learn about weather. Let's take a short break. I'll be back. Thank you. Come along and play with us. Hello once again. Like I said before break, I told you we are going to look at weather. And I hope everyone is tuned in. You are listening to Teacher Anna. Weather. Who can tell me what is weather? What is weather? Very good. Weather is the day-to-day condition of a place. Weather is the day-to-day condition of a place. Or in other words, you can say, weather is the daily condition of a given place for a short period of time. Is that too long for you to get? No. Can I do it again? Weather is the daily condition of a given place for a short period of time. Wonderful. Have you written it down? Thank you so much. Now, when we talk about weather, we look at things that determine the weather. When I say things, I mean there are words that can describe the nature of the weather. And in English, we call those words adjectives. We call them adjectives. Do we still remember what adjectives are? Yes, adjectives are words that describe more about nouns or pronouns. Very good. So in relation to weather, we have words like sunny. You remember the word sunny we spelled? Sunny is an adjective that describes the nature of the weather. Then we have cloudy, rainy, windy. What else? Fantastic. We have other words like cold, hot. Children, what happens when someone feels hot? When you go out and you feel it's hot, what is the weather like? Is it because it's raining? No. We feel hot when there is a lot of sunshine. Thank you so much. Now, dear children, get your notebooks, get your pens, and write down this that I'm going to tell you. We look at what we call elements of weather. Elements of weather. These are words that determine the nature of the weather. The elements are sun, wind, rain, and clouds. What are the elements of weather? These are sun, wind, rain, and clouds. Have you written that down? Okay, now let us use the adjectives that I talked about earlier to describe the nature of the weather. The adjectives that I talked about, if you wrote it down or you have been listening to me, are sunny, windy, cloudy, rainy. We have cool, cold, hot, and dry. Have you written that down? Wonderful. Now, I have three sentences. You are going to write down and complete them with given adjective. Choose from the adjectives that we've just listed down. All right, children? Thank you. Complete the following correctly. Complete the following correctly. Number one, when there is a lot of rain, comma, the weather is choose from the given adjectives. Is the weather sunny? Is it windy or rainy? Beautiful. The weather is rainy. And don't forget to put a full stop at the end of the sentence. Number two, when there is a lot of wind, the weather is... Wow! Clap for yourselves. The weather is windy. The weather is windy. Okay, I can give you a third one now. When weather is not windy or stormy, it is... Does it mean it's hot? Is it cold or cool? Yes, it is cool. Thank you so much. I love working with you children. Very clever. Can you clap for yourselves? Now put down your books and stand up. Have you stood up? Right. I want you to move stand on your veranda, outside the house. Don't go in the compound. Don't run around. Just stand on your veranda. Wonderful. I want you to look around. What is the weather like outside? In your different areas. I know we are now listening to Teacher Anna from different areas of the country. If you're in Kigali, look outside. What is the weather like? Wonderful. Others, the weather is windy. Others, it's cloudy. And I hope others, it's sunny. All right. Let's get back in the house. Come along. I want you to tell me, what is the weather like when it's not hot and it's not raining? What is the weather like when it's not hot and it's not raining? Wonderful. The weather is cloudy. The weather is cloudy. There is no sun and it is not raining. So the weather is cloudy. Thank you, children. You are very good. Can we now sit down? Sit down. I need you to take your homework books and pens. Remember, we have the notebook and we have the homework book. You are going to write down these numbers that you will do after this broadcast. Beautiful. So, write homework number one. What are adjectives? What are adjectives? Leave a space where you will answer the meaning of the word adjective. Number two. What is weather? What is weather? Have you written that down? Thank you so much, children. I hope you have enjoyed today's lesson. Stay home, wash your hands with clean water and soap, or sanitize. Thank you for tuning in. This lesson was brought to you by Rwanda Education Board in partnership with World Vision. I'm Teacher Anna. Bye-bye. Till next time.
Goodbye, 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 teacher. Goodbye, children. See you next time. Goodbye, 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 teacher. Goodbye, children.